in Detroit today with more. Josh.
Jane, Amy, good morning to you. We're about to talk to Deborah White-Hunt, the executive director and founder of the Detroit Windsor Dance Company here in Detroit in the performing arts. Deborah, good morning to you.
Good morning, Josh.
Yes, ma'am. You've known Aretha Franklin for at least 30 years. Talk about the work you've done with the Queen of Soul.
Aretha Franklin has commissioned us to choreograph for her, to dance in her performances, and to just be a part of her life. She's invited us to her Christmas parties where we've celebrated her life and the joy that she has brought to so many of us.
Yes, I mean, we're talking about the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin, born in Memphis but raised in Detroit, has been a major contributor in so many organizations such as yours.
Yes.
Just talk about your personal relationship with Aretha.
My personal relationship with Aretha has to be about dance and family. Mm. She loves dance. She loves ballet. She has had a dance studios in her home. She's invited us to her home to dance. She's also come to our studio to have auditions and to have rehearsals with her dancers. And she has shared with me, you know, her love of the ballet, you know, and she has, you know, she really knows what she feels in terms of the romantic ballet and the large tutus and the platter tutus and all the grace and elegance and discipline that goes into the classical ballet. And because of that, she has, you know, embraced many of us in the community to be a part of her concerts. And we were so happy that she did that, even though she knows dancers all over the world, and she has had dancers from other parts, but she has spent a lot of her life making sure that the dancers in Detroit are given an opportunity to shine, because she also knows the talent that is here. And not just myself, but of course I'm very proud and pleased that she has, you know, selected us to work with her. Yes. But many other dancers in this area as well has had that opportunity. And because of that, you know, Detroit just gets more on the map.
Mm-hmm. She's one of those people who has not forgotten where she comes from.
Absolutely. And she loves, you know, dance. Mm-hmm. And we have a lot of dance here, which is a secret throughout the world, but we know that it's here. And because of people like her, it's becoming more and more prevalent that this is a talented, very, very talented city, very gifted city when it comes to dance.
Deborah, well put. Thank you very much.
Thank you, John.
You got it. And, I mean, you just heard from Deborah White-Hunt, the executive director here at Detroit Windsor Dance Company, speaking about a very talented person. I mean, that is an understatement when we're talking about Aretha Franklin.
Absolutely.
Yes, ma'am.
Absolutely.
We're going to be talking to you a little bit more later in the morning and show you more pictures and go back down some more memories.
Okay.
As the morning goes on. But for now, reporting live in Detroit, Josh Landon, Fox 2 News. Well wishes to Aretha Franklin.
Yeah.